Persist in this inborn error, the world seems to us full of contradictions, for at every step in things great and small, we are bound to experience that the world and life are certainly not arranged for the purpose of maintaining a happy existence. Things like poetry, theater, music, paintings, literature, theory have the power to reveal and share truth, a truth that liberates the individual during the moments he or she is engaging in it. By expressing our pains and sufferings or engaging in the expressions of others, we feel less imprisoned and less disillusioned in ourself. With this, one does not need to find anything worthwhile or ultimately meaningful in the materialistic or traditional world beyond the mere expression of one's disinterest and pain within it. In expressing pain and absurdity through arts and philosophy, the pain and absurdity is transmuted into wonder and purpose for oneself as well as others.